A quiet yet chilly start to the day here in central Iowa. Temperatures have dropped considerably compared to where we were yesterday morning, thanks to that stronger cold front that moved through. Temperatures are between 10 and 20 degrees cooler at this time compared to yesterday morning, a 22 degree drop in Fort Dodge. And look at the numbers, 52 here in Des Moines, 51 in Ames, Perry, Iowa Falls, 48 in Fort Dodge, 54 in Sheraton, and 52 this morning in Creston. Now this is a far cry from where we were just yesterday afternoon. Around 1 o'clock, we got up to 83 degrees, and then the temperatures quickly fell as we went through the afternoon and into the evening, because as soon as that rain went through, soon as we had the storms, the temperatures dropped like a rock, as we expected just after that. We had about a half inch of rain in Ottumwa, just shy of a half in Des Moines, estimated there on radar. We had almost an inch reported in Lamoni, at least according to the Doppler radar. The higher rain totals were in southern Iowa, about 3/4 of an inch there in Centerville, over an inch in parts of Wayne County and Clark County. We had about 1/4 inch in Indianola and Pella. Lower totals to the north, where some of the rain was a little bit more sporadic and the thunderstorms kind of broke apart a bit. We had 1/4 inch estimated there in Hampton and over a half inch estimated in Story City. There is no more rain, at least no more notable rain. There could be a couple of sprinkles in southern Iowa later today, but aside from that, just a partly cloudy and cool day in the wake of that cold front. We will see a blend of sun and clouds by noon, only 67 degrees by 2 p.m. and 4 p.m. We will be at about 71. Our high in Des Moines today is 72, 69 in Marshalltown, 68 in Iowa Falls, and the wind will be gusty today between 20 and 25 miles per hour, but this time coming out of the north and northwest, which makes it feel even cooler. And then these are the numbers for tonight into tomorrow morning: 47 degrees overnight in Des Moines, 40 in Fort Dodge, 39 in Spencer, and 43 in Ames. I'm not too terribly worried about frost just yet, but it will be cool. A look at our 10-day forecast sponsored by Hull Plumbing and Heating shows a high of just 70 tomorrow for the first day of fall, and we stay in the 70s all the way through Sunday and Monday, where we may get at least a brief, short-lived warm-up.